friends, can we talk a while? Although this song may remove your smile, can you explain to me the things you do? Cause I'm sad to say, I don't have a clue. When'd you build your house? Would you build on sand? Everyone would call you a foolish man, but you build your life on shaky ground and wonder why your world comes crashing down. This answer, my friend, is not a hard to find. You would know except that you are blind. Humanistic thinking has you dope. While in the dark you walk around and mope and grope. But the book that has passed the test of time and the topic of discussion for this rhyme can put your life on solid ground. The Bible is where answers can be found. The word of God filled with such power. Why don't you take heed this very hour? In the letter to the Hebrews chapter 4 verse 12, into this passage we now will delve to find what the word of God is really like. On this subject, this verse sheds a whole lot of light. The word has power and is truly alive. The only certain truth in this world of lies, sharper than any two-edged sword. The cutting edge of the word of our Lord, and soul and spirit, it can divide and pierce. The word of God is mighty and oh so fierce. For joints and marrow, it can separate, into the thoughts and hearts of man penetrate. The word of God can also discern, into your heart, its truth will burn. The Bible is a book you need to learn real well. The only book that can save your soul from hell. The word of God filled with such power. Why don't you take heed this very hour? What a wonderful life you say you lead. You say the Bible is a book you just don't need. You think you have a future that looks so bright, and in the end everything will be alright. But at night when you're lying awake in bed, there are frightful thoughts that fill your head. For a moment you suppose the Bible is true, and it scares the living daylights out of you. Now the word of God has a strange effect. It's causing you to be a nervous wreck, and you start to see all is not well as you think about all the Bible tells. But the angel of light with his disguise comes and tells you a couple of soothing lies. All the angels in heaven now start to weep, cause they know you will wake from this night's sleep. The word of God filled with such power, why don't you take heed this very hour? Like what you have heard and think you will change God's holy word. Revelation says don't add or don't subtract. What I speak is not fiction but holy facts. If you add to the Bible you will pay the price. God will add many plagues to your life. And if you subtract from what God has penned, you won't be alive to do it again. This rap song about the word of God, people may say the message is a bit too hard, but I wouldn't want to rap nice and soft when for eternity your soul could be lost. So with you, my friend, I can only plead, the word of God is what you desperately need. I beg of you to please take heed, or the fires of hell your soul will feed. The word of God filled with such power, why don't you take heed this very hour? The word of God filled with such power, why don't you take heed this very hour?